Jesus the Magician by Morton Smith. Okay, this is another rare piece of antiquity. Well, 20th century antiquity. This was first published in 1978 by Morton Smith. Okay, what Morton Smith has done, Professor Smith, he has done a scientific approach comparing Jesus in the Gospels to the magicians of the time during Jesus's life. He has taken a methodical approach to this. He's not just cherry picking. He's looking at the evidence. Okay, he says right here, Professor Smith compares in detail the evidence about Jesus recorded in the Gospels with the... I should probably read inside the book. After his shamanic session in the wilderness, Jesus came, Mark says, to the Galilee, and miracles began to happen. Jesus the Magician by Morton Smith.